there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Street Fighter 2, The New Challengers. Last time we went through the game with Fei Long, and today we are actually in the final four fighters. We have Ryu, Chun-Li, Dhalsim, and M. Bison left. I'm going to go ahead and play through the game today with the Lord of Shedaloo himself, M. Bison. And this first match will be M. Bison versus T-Hawk. Whoa, he actually knocked me out of the Cycle Crusher. Again? Get over there. Unfortunately, I can't make this as seamless as the computer would, but I'll do what I can.
You're not even worth working for me.
Whoa! Okay, I wasn't expecting him to jump over. Okay. Okay, T-Hawk. I see what kind of game we're playing now. I cannot believe that can actually do that.
Get over there! Get lost! You can't even compare with my powers!
Next stage! Japan! M. Bison versus E. Honda. Oh, nice headbutt. Ooh. Okay. Did you think you could stand against my Psycho Crusher? Whoa, nice! I actually gotta give him credit on that one. You were mildly entertaining. No, Bison, I don't think he can. Next stage. Ooh. USA. M. Bison versus Guile. So you're gonna keep doing that. Okay, Guile. You wanna keep playing this little game? Oh, wow. Thank you. Okay, Guile. You know, if you fought like that back in Cambodia, Nash would still be alive. Try again, Guile. Try again. Do you really have to be that much of a dick, Bison? Bonus stage, huh? Okay, let's see if you can do this, Bison. Unfortunately, I can't use no special moves here. Ooh, at the last second. Jeez, Bison. Next stage. M. Bison versus Zangief. Oh, wow. I was about to throw him. Just like that. Uh-oh. Got him. Whew. Yeah, barely, Bison. Something tells me, in terms of the whole story of Street Fighter, Bison's not done. I mean, granted, if you've played Street Fighter V or you've seen my video on the story, something tells me, though he might lack a permanent physical body right now, Bison may be back. M. Bison versus Blanca. You're mildly entertaining. Ooh. In that situation, I had to strike first or be struck. I didn't even press anything after I put the punch in to jump up there. So that's a bit of an anti-air for Bison. Nice. You're making this too easy for me. Oh, he was waiting. Nice. Okay, Blanca. Ah, nice.
Hold on.
M. Bison versus Fei Long. Okay, I wasn't expecting that low kick. I should have. Oh! Wow, he actually anticipated me. Gotta be kidding me! There wasn't even enough room for him to do that! There was still a bit of distance! Is that your psycho power coming out of you, Bison? I still cannot believe he can do that. Okay, now that time I can believe that. Sometimes, Fei Long, all you need is a good kick to your to the side of your head. Round two, fight! I'm tired of you trying to burn me all the frickin' time. That's fair. There is a bit of a slight cooldown between that punch and my sliding kick. Just like that. Okay. Getting on my nerves with that crap, Fei Long. Jeez. I mean, jeez, man, he was really getting on my nerves. I don't know. I don't think you can compare with his speed, Bison. All right. Phalong was the only one who cleared this, so let's see if your name's going to be added to that list, Bison. So far, you're over halfway. Three quarters. That one barrel that should have been broken when I kicked it didn't break. M. Bison versus Ryu. Ryu, you're a man I've been looking for. You will work for me. Whoa! He actually managed to stop that. That's fair. Foot. That's what makes you worthy of working for me, Ryu. Are you gonna give up, Bison? Never. The world will be mine. The rematch: M. Bison versus Ryu. Give you that, Ryu. That was nice. You waited till the right time my Psycho Crusher was finished, and you countered. Well done. But you will work for me. Me like that. Oh, You know, Ryu's fighting similar to how I would fight with him. Although I wouldn't spam the Hadouken so much. I knew I was gonna get caught by that. Oh wow! Got him! You're making this fight very entertaining for me, Ryu. You will do superbly as a Shadow Law warrior. What happened? What happened? Double KO! I thought I had a chance. You are a superb warrior, Ryu. You will work for me. I wonder what would happen if I infused cycle power with you. Next stage. Ooh. M. Bison versus Cammy. Time to come home, Killer B. Well played, Cammy. Well played. Oh, she knew I was gonna jump. Ooh. I was expecting her to jump. You gotta bring her back into the fold, Bison. Rematch. M. Bison versus Cammy. Battle
close, Cammy, but no cigar.
Is it me, or am I confusing the game every time I do this? Oh, wow! It's a shame Bison doesn't know an uppercut, because that would actually help him. Oh, wow. I'm actually surprised that can catch me like that. She knows you very well, Bison. Rematch. Oh wow, she actually... I actually gotta give her credit. She actually confused me on that one. Okay, so he does know a bit of an uppercut. Ooh, I did it too early. I did the double knee press too early. You mean to tell me that little punch can actually get around the double knee press? Got to use her own strategy against her. You're coming home to Shadaloo, Cammy. M. Bison versus Balrog. You dare to betray me? Ooh!
use for traitors. Traitor. Your end will be swift. This place shall become your grave. That was stupid. Next stage. Bane. M. Bison versus Vega. I'm gonna have to scar that little face of yours, Vega. Did he just grab me out of my cycle crusher? Did he just grab me out of my cycle crusher? Narcissistic fool! Oh, wow! Grab me out of my psycho crusher. You
actually surprised you did that.
Rematch.
You really do know how to keep a fight interesting, don't you, Vega?
Okay. That's what I think about your jumping. Oh, wow! Vega just overwhelmed me there! Okay, Vega. I was hoping to go for a double knee press, which I hoped he would block, as he did, and I would be able to get a quick throw. I gotta give Vega credit. As I've said, he knows how to keep a fight interesting. Rematch! Oh, wow! I guess I did jump right into his hands.
Traitor.
Get in the corner! Oh, wow.
Ooh, he got me.
I thought I had a chance. Oh, wow!
I never have this trouble with fighting Vega. I mean, even if I'm using someone like Dol Sim or Chun-Li, I'm usually able to beat Vega and maybe
one, if not two, fights. And I say two if I somehow lose to him. Like that exchange. Wait a minute. I was pressing punch. I should have been able to hit him, if not get a throw off myself. I ain't playing your games anymore, Vega. You'll pay for your treachery. Next match, M. Bison versus Sagat. Ooh. Okay, that's fair. That's fair too. The slow tiger shot is a good way to try and bait people out. And that's round one. Why don't I ever expect to throw when I'm that close to Sagat? What was that? Oh, my Tylenol. Wait. A gold bison? Okay. Okay, that's fair. Yep, he got me. Get over there! Final match! M. Bison versus M. Bison. Why can I ever enter with a cape? Excuse me. Oh, wow. We both thought the same thing, only his kick got off first. Got you! And you didn't even break that statue. And you call yourself a competent street fighting dictator. Okay, that's fair. He caught me when my leg was coming back, so that makes sense. Final match. M. Bison versus M. Bison. Thank you.
get over there! I'll give him credit. He took away my perfect. But I'm the real Bison. No one is left to interfere with me, with my scheme now. Not even the Ancient One was brave enough to challenge me. The world is mine! Under Bison's rule, the world was wrapped in the darkness of one man's evil. M. Bison, the King of Chaos. Will anyone ever defeat this evil scumbag? With the right people involved? No. All right. So, that's M. Bison's playthrough. We only have three fighters left. My boy Ryu. My lady Chun-Li. And the yoga master from India, Dalsim. But, one of these three fighters is the next fighter. Who is it? Well, that's going to be up to you, ladies and gentlemen. As always, in the comment section down below, drop the name of the fighter you want to see next. Share the video around, as it does help grow my channel, and I'd be greatly appreciative of it. If you enjoyed today's show, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you ring the bell, turn on all notifications. And if you need more gaming content, feel free to check out the video in the two playlists in the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel, where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. Till next time, everyone. See you later. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the show. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.